On the track, Kenyans are dominating the sport of long distance running. The most recent winners of the Boston, New York, and Chicago marathons have all been Kenyans. At the 2008 Summer Olympic Games in Beijing, Kenyan runners took gold medals in the men's 800 meters, 1500 meters, and men's marathon. Kenyan women claimed gold in the 800 and 1500 meter races. This year's 2012 team is strong and is expected to match or exceed the teams of the past. With so much success, many in the running community study Kenyan runners and try to replicate Kenyan training and running methods, searching for the secrets to the Kenyan success. The Kenyan running style is characterized by a slight forward lean with a midfoot landing on a slightly bent knee. Kenyans use what they call baby steps to achieve a high turnover or steps per minute. Kenyan runners are often complimented on their soft, flowing, and effortless strides. Intense dedication and small group workouts where challenges are embraced have led the Kenyans to the top of the sport of long distance running.